call this an arm drag. Just letting it go across your whole arm. Let it roll and pick it up. Let it roll, pick it up. So you can go this direction and that direction. And now to add both arms to it, you can change it up in any sort of combinations. These are called arm drags. There's a couple of different ways to do them.